beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar. Added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much a dress code. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. Action has already started. Player is best equipped for this game?
For me, it has to be the magical Angel Di Maria. What I like though.
Real chance! There it is!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt. And here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
That's wonderfully done. Chris Pitch, true finish.
Mbappe really showed his coolness, Peter, by not getting flustered on at such a tough skill. And for me, it was controlled perfection.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
To make any further progress now.
Di Maria,
Mbappe. Back into the middle.
Marco Verratti.
Crossfield, changing the point of attack, hoists it forward. Oh, good interception.
Neymar.
Mbappe. Good challenge, he just stood firm. And Cristiano Ronaldo, he's made sure that won't get through. Mbappe, he's brushed off the ball there. Maradona, Marco Verratti, Cristiano Ronaldo, Mbappe.
The less said about that pass, the better.
It's Neymar. Fernandes. Stegen catches it safely.
Yeah.
5 minutes till the break.
There's hardly anything between the sides. The score is 1-0.
It's loose. Who's getting it? Beckham. Oh, what a... It's Cristiano Ronaldo!
As soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
So the lead now is 2.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to the lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
This is for half-time. We know the first 45 minutes, but it's looking pretty straightforward. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why give it from here when they can repeat their first half success with another short stretch? It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and 2 between them at half-time. They're already back on the way here. take by the keeper, he's read that well.
Thank you, Jim, and good afternoon all.